There are over 10,000 species of birds worldwide. Of those, over 800 species of birds can be found in Australia. The Australian magpie is a widespread and common variety of bird found in Victoria. They're a magnificent bird with distinctive black and white plumage and melodic warbling. Magpies breed from August to October and are extremely protective of their young. They may swoop on intruders if they feel threatened. Hang on, that's not David Attenborough. So from here into town, how far?
About 25 k's along the main Yarra Trail.
So that's a good ride. It's Coxie, of course. And today, I've made the 25 kilometre journey from Melbourne to pretty Westerfolds Park, hot on the trail of the mischievous magpie. But first, Ian Temby from the Department of Sustainability and Environment is showing me around. Ian, lots of bike paths, which are great, but what else can you do?
Well, lots of things you can do here. People go fishing, put their canoes in the river, jogging. There's even dog training here most weekends.
Big park, really close to the city. How did it start? What was it?
It was a farming property. It first settled in the 1840s, I think.
And heaps of birds. Like, there's obviously lots of wildlife.
Oh, it's a great place for bird watching. I used to cycle to the city through this park on my way to work each day, and I got a bird list of 124 species over a couple of years.
Ah, bird watching. My chance to get a better look at the Aussie magpie and its mates. What kind of birds can you see out here?
Oh, there's a huge range. There's a whole lot of different parrots. You've got red rump parrots and rosellas and lorikeets, musk lorikeets, rainbow lorikeets. You've got cockatoos, galahs.
You've got to be sort of on the ball, don't you?
Oh, yeah. There you go.
No magpies yet, but Ian reckons that might be a good thing.
Magpies are very aggressive birds. They spend the whole year chasing other birds out of their territories, but come breeding time, they swoop to protect their eggs and young in the nest.
Like magpies, Ian says butcher birds, kookaburras and plovers will all swoop to protect their young. And speaking of young, Ian's working hard to get the message out to Victorian kids.
Magpies don't usually swoop at people when they're looking at them. And the idea is if you put the eyes on the back of a hat, just around here, the magpie might think you're looking at it. We've got an online toolkit on our website which gives people 10 top tips for avoiding swooping birds.
The best thing about the website is that it's free and it's easy to use. To find out more, log on to dse.vic.gov.au.
Hey, Coxie, what are you doing?
Sticking eyes on an ice cream bucket. That's what we used to do.
On your head, right.
Well, it doesn't kind of fit like it used to. But it works if it fits on your buff head.